God, I am not part, no.
I. Okay.
Okay. Oh my God, I don't have any magic! Come on, platforms. Are you kidding me, fire? Really? You're just gonna spam fireballs at me now? Fuck yes. God damn. Are you kidding me? Please don't fight me more. Please don't fight me more. Ugh. Thank God, or whoever. I don't know who to thank in this situation, considering my character. I don't know who he thanks. The miracle seems to be who everybody thinks is God. I finally. Ah! Sir! You have freed his holiness from his afflicted torment.
I just almost just slammed my phone off the table.
The old processions on the other side of the dream.
One flask. That was a one flask. No, I mean, changing to that.
The cradle of the grievous miracle. The final relic. The grail of blood and gold that emanated from the forehead of the father as he silently lamented the moment of his blessed twisting.
Changing to that different spell definitely helped a lot.
That
because it was doing so much extra damage.
Is here at the top Ashen Mountain, next to the Turn Throne, where His Holiness was kissed by a waterless pain. And now, your final communion with the miracle. Only you would be able to know how much of it has seeped into your guilty heart.
It's probably not going to go well. Because I didn't get the item that makes me go fast and slow, I guess, in slow areas. Oh, no! Oh, no! I didn't make it to... did I make it to the top? Let's see what sort of ending I get. I know there's two endings.
A mountain of ashes that swallowed up sins and sinners alike has had no mercy on you either.
I got the bad ending, huh?
At the mercy of the miracle you were, and at the mercy of the miracle you remain. You are no longer anything but one more anonymous visage, without a voice, without a countenance.
Yeah.
Your penitence is over.